drum roll, drum roll, drum roll, drum roll, boom, dun, 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 dun. Yeah, pull up, pull up, pull up, all ya Ariana Grande's fans, okay? I've got good news for you, okay? So pull up, take a seat, let us gist. All right, so if you've not heard, Ariana Grande just got engaged over the weekend. Hey, yes, girl, cool girl. Yeah, yes, let's dance. I'm so happy for her. I'm so happy for her. Okay, so if you're hearing this for the first time, you're like, what the heck, why is she so excited? Okay, so the singer Ariana Grande just got engaged over the weekend, and she took to her Instagram to share these lovely photos that I will be inserted over here for you people to see. Okay, so she took to her Instagram and she shared lovely photos, and she said, forever after then more. Okay, so beautiful photos of she and her lovely fiance Dalton Gomez. Yeah, I think that's his name. I hope I got it right. Yes. Okay, so a lot of celebrities, after she shared she shared a photo. The first photo she shared was a photo of her, you know, sitting by the mirror, and she was, let me show you, like, she had her hands by the glass, like the mirror, I said glass, by the mirror, and you can see she was like, take a look at my, ooh, yeah. Okay, so she flashed her hands and you could see her beautiful engagement ring. I'm telling you, it is damn lovely, okay? So, and then she then followed by other photos of she and Dalton. It was so cool, and people were wishing her well. People were like, oh, congratulations. A lot of celebrity took to her Instagram and were, you know, including Kim Kardashian, and a lot of people just wished her well. And then people were talking about the ring. I'm telling you, you will see a photo of the ring here, don't worry. The ring is beautiful, extremely beautiful. I'm not even joking, okay? So the guy that made the ring, after so many, you know, social media people were talking about the ring, so the guy that made the ring took to his social media and explained how the whole thing went down. And the jeweler, he explained that Dalton was involved from the beginning till the end. Dalton told him the type of design, and even down to the pearl that they included, and even the heart, because it's like a heart shape, even the slanted heart shape, that was all his idea, that he was just so into it. He knew what he wanted, and then he just was able to explain, and they worked together for like 3 or 6 weeks before he popped the question, and that the guy is really, really into what he wanted, so he was really there for it. Okay, that being said, he also shared that Dalton was able to do this because, you know, the lockdown and whole coronavirus problem, he was able to join him via FaceTime and Zoom live, so they were able to communicate this way. That's how Dalton was able to tell the guy what he wanted. And he also stated that the pearl that is added in the ring, it's a very thing that it looks like the one that her mom gave her, that was from her grandpa, but we don't care about that. We don't care where that pearl came from, but the ring, her ring is beautiful. I'm telling you, okay? It is extremely beautiful. So congratulations once more, Ariana Grande. Congratulations, Dalton Gomez. Shout out to you guys. We're looking forward to ten. Satan should bring you that gist if you've not heard. All right, don't forget to comment below, like, and share, okay?